finish it, man.
NEPA.
Oh my God, guys, you finally brought light.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So this is week 2 of the weekly vlogs. That is Hawa on the phone. Always on the phone. She's always talking on the phone. So today is Sunday. It's around 3:40. We are heading out to our friend's house. We are trying to do social distancing, but we are like want to go and see a friend of ours today. Then we'll continue our self-isolation. And you guys should make sure you subscribe, make sure you like this video. And let's go.
Is crushing us.
I'm patiently waiting for my turn.
Oh my God, this is so pretty. My friend is the bride. What's wrong with her?
What should be the picture?
The name of the. Oh my God, she looks so funny. I
like this one.
I think I have the soft copies of this. So no, Amaria, see her. Okay. Guys, can you see our? I see we should be her right now. Thank you. now. Wow, it's even in. Our bride. And let's see how the pack the pictures.
It comes with wine and glass, the whole thing.
Oh my god! Wow.
I'm
so like. Yeah, I missed it. Plenty. Wow.
Mm-hmm.
No, your own is coming
soon. It's not sweet though.
It's stressful.
You attempting is nice.
For you guys, it's stressful. What type of stress were you going through?
A lot of things we just do.
Physical, emotional, mental.
But are people not doing things for you? Like, people will handle things.
But they can never handle it the way you want to.
And some people will still call you for things. If maybe your village people are coming, even the man to call your parents, it is him. We're all you ever have, but what should people want to? What is that?
Mom, it's wind down.
Your car is pirated. You see, I don't trust her. She's not going to break through. It's on reverse now.
If you bash my car, Kai. If you bash my car, man. Straighten your hand, Fa. Straighten your hand. In my car is pirated from your mouth. Like, as if it wants to rain far.
Reverse, take it.
Just
Can she go?
Can I? She can go, yeah. Oh, you can go to, can she go to the bank?
And do what?
So I should go to the bank, but the bank will still direct her to.
So you have to go to my Tama. Mommy, it's calm down.
Thank you for coming.
Eh?
The next day.
Abrázame toda la noche, no nos queda mucho tiempo más. No quiero perder lo que queda. Seguimos. Tenemos siempre la pasión y confiamos solo en el amor. No quiero perder lo que queda.
Three hours later. Later. Moments later.
Hey guys, so let me show you guys what I got for my isolation snack. Since government said we should stay inside, we should not move, isolation. So let me show you guys what I got. First, I got Ribena. I actually got two types of Ribena. Oh my god, guys, it finally brought light. Hey! Yeah. Guys, they brought light. 2 days now. 2 days we didn't have light. Like, oh my god, thank god. So I got Ribena. Since they say we should not go out, I got this biscuit, this Oxford biscuit. I never had this biscuit before, but I saw it in the store and they said granite cookies. So I was just like, okay, like, let me try it out. I also not know trusty favorites. I got plantain chips. It's like my favorite snacks. I got plantain chips. So guys, next I got this munchie stuff. I've never eaten this thing. I've never tried it. But like, this is in self-isolation. It's time to try things. So I just got a pack. I've never tried this. If you guys have tried, you guys should comment down below how does it, like, is it that nice? Like, I've been seeing people eat there, like, having it. So I was just like, let me just buy it and try it out. And next, I got my favorite kind of biscuit. I got the Fox cookies. These are my favorite kind of, like, cookies, biscuit or whatever. Then I also got some Maryland cookies. I got, and I got this thing. And I also got some Pringles. And I got everything. So that's what I was going to get, since they said we should stay inside for 14 days. They locked Abuja, Lagos, and Ogun states. So I don't want stories that touch the heart. So guys, I went to get my stuff earlier today. Like, guys, all the malls are filled up. Like, oh my god, like, I can't just wait for this like, this stuff to be over, because if you say it, say it will demonetize video. So I can't just wait for this crisis to be over. Sure, hope you guys are staying safe. Hope you guys are washing your hands. Don't go out, stay indoors. Don't go out, stay indoors. Wash your hands. Like, wash your hands, okay? Stay safe. And I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. The next vlog I'm going to be doing is going to be like how I'm coping in isolation, because I don't think I'm going to have much to do. I'm just going to basically be shooting, like, makeup videos, IG videos. Guys, I'm on TikTok also, so now follow me on TikTok. I've been doing some very nice videos. I'm trying to be funny. I'm trying my best. So, until I see you guys next time. Bye.